Dames en heren, we zijn aangekomen in Lokeren, station Lokeren. Hier staan wij ongeveer een tiental minuten stil.
So it looks like we actually got on the wrong train. I mean, this was going to Antwerp, but apparently it's a slower train. But conveniently, here at Lokeren, we've been told that the faster train to Antwerp is just coming in here, so we can quite easily change onto it. Evidently what must have happened is that I'd specifically put them aside to put them in the great bag, mm-hmm. and then somehow it just didn't make it in there at the very last step, which is extremely annoying if that's the case, but I can't think of any other likely explanation. Medieval.
Say again?
Look at the viaduct, it looks medieval.
Volgende halte is Antwerpen Centraal.
Na het in, zeker niets of iemand vergeet. En verder was genoeg een fijne avond toe.
It's very helpful, unfortunately, I just don't speak Flemish.
So, next stop, Antwerp Centre. Please look at the train if you're going to Amsterdam, where you'll find a nice new train waiting for you in about 15 minutes. Amsterdam.
Amsterdam. Like
Amsterdam.
Yeah.
There's an Ibis hotel literally floating above the tracks. I should have gone for that one. You can see the trains from our window. Missed a trick there, then. Here we are at the bridge of 15 bridges, where you can supposedly see 15. We've not quite counted that many, but it's a nice spot nonetheless. Not particularly overwhelming, but a lovely little spot in the city.